stay in front of Devin Harris. He's just waltzing into the lane and setting things up, and he's smart. He's going to stop it. These last couple drives have just been far too casual, far too easy, and the Warriors are playing with a very dangerous situation right now.